When I heard of an opportunity to put my own art out into public, I immediately took the chance. But I always struggle with ideas and how to make something look good. I always work best when I can gather ideas and inspiration from others. Naturally, the first resources I go to are my close friends for insight. My good friend Kaylee, who is brilliant with ideas, suggested a 70s feel-good meter. Immediately, I fell in love with the idea. When I think of this decade, the popular 70s promotion of kindness, love, and acceptance is timeless. I thought this would be an excellent theme to revisit. We must keep in mind to always check in on our friends and families to see how they are doing, even the happy people in our lives. We should always remember to always be kind because we can never know what someone is going through. Our actions have a significant impact in the way the world evolves. It's a butterfly effect. You can either make or break their day by just a few choice of words and actions.